Now that you know what you're looking for, what next?
One has to do exactly what one thinks and feels one should do to get peace of mind. That is the journey, actually. So, like I mentioned before, you might want to visit different teachers, you might read books, I don't know, whatever you're inclined to do is what you should do. Because in that journey, which was not started by yourself in the first place, you have to trust the same force to lead you to the destination. So, in an earlier instance where somebody asked me that they were going from one technique to another, one place to another, one guru from another, but they didn't know why they were doing it. Once it is identified that yes, deep down, I want peace of mind, the journey stays the same. Depending on your destiny, you will come across something or someone which will trigger in you the peace and you will recognize it. That is where your place is. Then you don't have a need to move around. Ultimately, external movement is just internal movement. It is the mind which is moving. It just gets externalized by going to various places. So it's quite fun because the journey becomes a conscious one.